Hey guys, today it's me again, and today I have a box. The doorman, the mailman just knocked on my door. I'm going to open this up and see if it's something that I've been waiting for forever, and I'm so excited. So let's get started. And I'm just so excited, and it's going to be a surprise for you guys. I'm not going to tell you what it is until we open it. It's going to be a surprise. So I got my scissors here, and let's start by opening it up. So, let's just get the tape off. Oh my gosh, it's a bit tricky. There we go. You guys probably might know what it is. Okay. Put it back. Okay. So, put that down for you guys. So open this up. I'm naming her Isabel, and she's just so cute. Her nickname is Izzy, so let's open her up, and I only got one Baby Alive diaper. She might be in one right now. I don't think so, but she might be, and I got only one Baby Alive diaper, so I'm going to need to get some more. This is what she looks like, a close-up. This is the back, and I'm so excited to do this, and this says, reusable doll food. So this is reusable doll food. This is so cool because she poops it out and then you can reuse it, but I wouldn't want to eat poop. Just funny. Okay, let's get her open. Okay. Get her out of the box. We got this little booklet. All right, so let's get her open. This is just some plastic to protect her head. She has a cute little flower in, but she doesn't have real hair. It's just plastic. Bella Ruby. Okay, let's open this up. Let's get this. There we go. She just come out. Nope. There's still a bunch more things. Oh, she is attached on the back. Bella, I really don't want. Thank you. Okay. She is so cute. I can't believe I have her. She has batteries. I'm not sure if she does anything. Well, there's her hole. It's a big hole in the bottom so she can poop. Let's see what she looks like later. And then we have a Baby Alive diaper, which is something that you definitely need when you're feeding her or him. Depends on which Baby Alive you get. And it has the Baby Alive logo. And here it looks like you can make little fruits and vegetables for them to eat. Just open this up. So here's the little platform. You probably like squish it together. This stuff might be like Play-Doh-ish stuff or something. Well, came with a spoon, which is very handy. So it comes with a little spoon and it'll go up and down. This little thing here, let's get this. This is a little bowl. How can we get this out? Look back, it's taped a lot. Okay. sign that says reusable doll food, and then all in your languages. And on the top it says baby live. It's a bit tricky to see because, like, here, I'll try on both of them, and they're just purple and pink, but I bet you could use some of your own Play-Doh and make it out for this, like with foods. Okay, so let me show you everything up close. So we got a baby live diaper, and it will actually work. So it's a baby live diaper. We have a baby live, what is this? I think it's something like you can, here, it's a bowl. Yep, it's a bowl, and it has some cute designs on the back, and it says Baby Alive on the front. Then you have two Play-Dohs. We have pink and purple, and you could use more Play-Doh that you have at home. It comes with a spoon, and to get it in, you just have to push it down, and then this will make it go in. And it has a cute little strawberry on it, and some more designs. Her favorite food must be strawberries. And then she has, there's some raspberries, watermelon, and strawberries on here that you can make. And it has a double side, so you press it down, and then, so this strawberry and this strawberry will go together to make a circle one. Gosh, there you go. We have some instructions on how to feed. So if the food gets stuck, all you have to do is unscrew this and you can get it out like that, which is very good because if you get, like, stuck. So let me take her clothes off and see what she looks like under. It's a bit tricky because she's little. And she also has a little bracelet there. And she has very cute hair in the back. She has a little clip. Her eyes are blue. And she has a cute hairstyle. So let me get off her clothes and we can take a close-up of her clothes. It's a bit tricky because, like, it's so tight on. So let me just get it off. Okay, got one off, and then we can get the other off. There we go. So take a close-up of her clothes. I think she likes strawberries. That's probably her favorite fruit because look at all the strawberries on her shirt, dress. And then she has little bows. This is what she looks like. She has a little belly button, if you can get a close-up of that. And then you just screw this out and you can get the food out if it's stuck in her mouth. You can sort of see the hole if you look in closely, but you can stick your finger in her mouth. And when it comes out, the bottom, and you can also stick your finger in there. She has very cute detail on her toes and stuff and her fingernails. And she has a little bumba. And then she has little nipples. And her head will move a bit like that. It won't go all the way around, which I love when the heads don't go all the way around because it's a bit creepy and it's not really realistic. I can't put my head all the way around. So, yeah. And her hair is just very pretty. And her nickname is Izzy. And she's just so cute. And let's try out this food and see how it works.
In the next video.
So.